Hello and welcome back to the Edge of Clay. In this video tutorial, I'll be using the glass eyes that I've created in a previous one to customize and create a new character. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share so that I can keep creating this kind of content for you. Thank you and enjoy. We'll be right back.